U.S. Department of Transportation logo, Federal Highway Administration.
So we're excited to unveil our new Mobile Asphalt Technology Center. This has been a hallmark program with the pavements program in Federal Highway for decades. This program bridges research tools with practitioners at state agencies or other public agencies, really taking technologies and putting them in the hands of practitioners on the ground.
Welcome to the Mobile Asphalt Technology Center, one of the resources in the Federal Highway Administration's Office of Infrastructure. We do have field technologies that we take out to paving projects on every site that we set up. One of our devices is right here, and this is the dielectric profiling system. And we look at these systems to be able to tell us how well we're getting compaction right behind the finishing roller. So there's a very quick turnaround time in terms of knowing how well you got density. Let's walk around the back. What we've done here is we've been innovative and sustainable in terms of having solar panels on the roof of our lab, and we can actually use the solar energy that we are able to harness by operating our lighting. You can see back here our solar panel harnessing system for solar energy. You also see that we have the type of format that you have in a recreational vehicle. We have an expando section, and that really doubles the capacity in terms of working area inside our lab. And Jonathan will tell you about that also very shortly. So this system comes out, should be pretty easy to maintain over time. And we would have this out only when we're on site for a month, and then it goes back in and we're back to regulation side. And one of the things we're most excited about is our lift system in the back. We can set up our stairs on all three sides of the lift gate. This is great because in terms of ergonomics, it helps our technicians be able to lift the 8 to 10 very heavy asphalt buckets in one go. And also we're very excited because this gives us the capability to host Americans with mobility challenges. They're now able to really come in and enjoy our laboratory and learn more about what we do. So with that, I'll turn it over to Jonathan, who's going to walk you through our mixture lab area.
So welcome to our new Mobile Asphalt Technology Center. This is where all the magic happens, where all the dirty work happens. We got this new feature where it actually expands out 6 feet more, so we got plenty of more space than what we usually had. And this actually helps us a lot because now when we have open houses, we can fit plenty more people in here to see all the new stuff and cool stuff we got. So over here, we got our core lock and cap furnace, and we got our brand new gyratory system G2. Over here, we got our core dry stations and a brand new floor to ceiling oven. Pretty sturdy and heavy duty floor, so this actually helps out a lot because we're gonna be putting lots of heavy buckets here, and this is gonna help out a lot. So I really love it and it's awesome.
Welcome to our new Mobile Asphalt Technology Center. This is where we do all our performance testing, and what I'm gonna show you right now is our laser texture scanner. We are using this to determine skid resistance on asphalt at the mix design phase before it's even sent to the road. This takes a measurement of 4x4, a 4x4 square, and it takes about 90 seconds. You basically push it in and start your test. It gives you mean profile depth right here, and it gives you a 3D graph, or actually a picture of your surface. Derek is gonna show you all our asphalt mixture tests.
Now we're gonna go over some of the asphalt mixture tests that the Mobile Asphalt Technology Center has to characterize our asphalt materials. Right here we have the asphalt mixture performance tester. All right, this is a piece of equipment that can get very fundamental information about those asphalt mixtures that we use out on the roads. We have an environmental chamber that we can do a lot of different testing. Some of it includes what's called the overlay test, where we pull this apart, see if it can crack. Then we have other testing using smaller geometry like this, where we push and pull the specimen in what's called cycling fatigue to see how that performs. So again, predict crack. Just some of the tools that we have to characterize asphalt mixtures. Let's go to the end of the other end of the trailer and we'll take a look at what the testing we have down there. Here we have a load frame that we use in the Mobile Asphalt Technology Center to do a lot of, again, asphalt mixture performance tests, often used in balanced mix design. So a couple of them use the same load frame, just different geometries to test for different properties. Here we have a jig just to show the ideal CT that tries to get at cracking resistance. We also have this jig where a mixture is in to try and get at rutting resistance in a test called the ideal RT. And then this final one, something called the Illinois Flexibility Index test, where you have a little notch, you press on it, and it cracks in the middle to try and see again, what's that resistance to cracking? Again, just some of the tools that we're demonstrating to agencies and how they can use balanced mix design to get longer lasting asphalt pavements.
Thank you for joining us on a tour at Federal Highway's Mobile Asphalt Technology Center. We look forward to seeing you on the road.
Learn more at www.fhwa.dot.gov. Follow the Federal Highway Administration on Facebook, Instagram, Flickr, LinkedIn, Twitter, and YouTube. The U.S. government does not endorse products or manufacturers. Trademarks or manufacturers' names appear in this video because they are considered essential to the objective of the video. They are included for informational purposes only and are not intended to reflect a preference, approval, or endorsement of any one product or entity. Except for any statutes and regulations cited, the contents of this video do not have the force and effect of law and are not meant to bind the public in any way. This video is intended only to provide information to the public regarding existing requirements under the law or agency's policies.